Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for being here today on our annual Remembrance Day service. And thank you again for coming through the harsh weather this morning to be here with us. Sergeant Arms, please march on the dignitaries. Please rise. Sergeant at Arms, please march in the veterans and the legionnaires.
Grace be unto you, and peace from God our Father and our Lord Jesus Christ. The souls of the righteous are in the hands of God. Their bodies are buried in peace, but their name lives on evermore. At the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month, time stands still for a moment, and we remember those who died, not for war, but for a world that would be free and at peace.
Sergeant at Arms, please march on the colors. Those who are not alone, we ask that all should strive for peace, that peace be granted all. Give us the right, give us the might, to still the warrior's call. We Legionnaires of Canada stand firmly for our land. We're proud of our great country. For Canada, we stand.
Advance. Left. Turn.
We will now have our national anthem.
Thank you.
seated.
Blake Burney, Glace Color. Blake Burney, advance, right, turn. Blake Burney, bottom left, quick, mark.
For those who gave their life for our freedom. From 1914 to 1918, S. Adams, W. H. Falls, M. Binks, W. F. Blackburn, F. Brandon, L. B. Brindley, S. Britton, H. Bryant, E. Buchanan, F. Bulmer, A. Campbell, D. Clark, R. Clark, J. Cooper, F. Grayhart, A. Day, J. W. Dickey, S. Grader, E. Drake, F. W. Fitzpatrick, S. Goodchild, A. Halliday, E. A. Hansen, C. Hargreaves, R. Harper, A. Harrison, K. W. Harrison, E. E. Coney, S. B. Hodgson, W. S. Hodgson, W. Hutchings, M. Jacks, E. Kisby, F. Klein, C. B. Knox, H. A. Lackey, H. Liam, H. N. Leonard, R. Lyson, F. Mollison, C. S. Marr, J. Merlett, H. J. Miller, J. Malone, A. Morin, T. M. Malarkey, W. Murray, C. McDonald, G. McKay, R. McKinnon, A. McCoy, L. Perkins, E. Pinnock, C. Pinckney, R. Ray, L. G. Rooks, C. E. Rudd, E. Salisbury, C. W. Shannon, F. Shires, H. A. Sybil, E. Silk, C. A. Zine, J. Smith, L. A. Stewart, J. Taylor, T. Keeper, W. Fishers, W. O. Wolver, E. Waldrum, E. Ward, J. White, and P. Woodhead. 1939 to 1945 is L. R. Blondo, T. Blondo, R. W. V. Carey, R. H. Chapman, J. A. Clark, C. W. Callan, J. R. Dukert, M. Feist, B. Gertify, J. Geddick, G. Blue, A. A. Granger, G. Hollingdale, W. J. Knight, J. Kalowski, L. Kalowski, J. B. Manda, G. R. Matthews, R. G. Mitchell, D. Muirhead, W. J. Muirhead, D. W. Murray, E. McFania, W. G. McCray, E. E. Pinnock, C. F. Pinckney, D. E. Powell, D. E. Purvis, H. B. Robinson, G. Salmon, J. Sava, J. Slavic, V. H. Simmons, E. Pierce, N. W. Thompson, J. H. Thrift, A. Warner, H. Wynn, J. T. Wynn, J. G. Winkerham, E. Wiley, and in Korea, L. A. Watson. I will now ask Comrade Past President Leo Zachary to assist in laying the wreath on the unknown soldier's grave. They shall grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
We will now have Amazing Grace.
In Flanders fields where poppies blow, beneath the crosses row on row that mark our place, and in the sky the larks still bravely singing fly, scarce heard amid the guns below. We are the dead. Short days ago we lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved. And now we lie in Flanders fields. To you, from failing hands, we throw the torch. be yours to hold it high. If ye break faith with us who die, we shall not sleep, though poppies grow in Flanders fields.
Thank you, Comrade Clark. We will now have the hymns of the service played by our school band. Sergeant at Arms, please pick up the colors.
Flight party, take up the color.
We will now have the benediction from Mary Hilliard.
Almighty God, as you have gathered your people together this day in hallowed remembrance, we give you thanks for all who laid down their lives for our sake, and whom you have gathered from the storm of war into the peace of your presence. Let the memory of their devotion ever be an example to us, that we, at the last, being faithful unto death, may receive with them the crown of life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
At this time, I'll ask everybody to rise. Before closing, we will be going from here to around the courtyard, just over through the back doors to the left, for our reclaiming ceremony. We will retire the colors. Our veterans and special guests will march off, and I would ask that the congregation remain standing until they have exited the hall. We will now have God Save the Queen. Sergeant at Arms, please mark off the colors.
Flight party, attention! Flight party, advance right, turn! Flight party, five left, quick, march!
Veterans and special guests retire as well.
Veterans, left turn. By the left, quick mark.
Thank you very much, everyone. This concludes the first part of our program.
Sergeant in arms, please mark on the colors.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll continue on to the lane number wreaths. First, we will lay the wreath for the sovereign. I will have it be accompanied by Army Zip. Now, on behalf of World War I, World War II, Korea, and NATO veterans, Comrade Leo Zachary and Comrade Kurt Parker. On behalf of the Government of Canada, Larry Winger, and an Air Cadet Escort. On behalf of the Royal Canadian Legion Branch No. 60 will be myself and Comrade Past President Leo Zachary. On behalf of the Royal Canadian Mounted Police, Constable Brown. On behalf of the Canadian Border Services Agency, Scott Kinland and Quentin Dodge. For the Government of Saskatchewan, we have 3 Eagles and escorted by Bo Duckarman. Thank you.
behalf of the city of Estevan, will be laying wreath with Gary Cocker, escorted by an army tent. On behalf of the RM of Estevan, laying wreath will be Dr. Doug Blue, escorted by an air cadet. Laying on behalf of the Estevan City Police, Sergeant Murray Cowan, and escorting Constable Marcel. On behalf of the Estevan firefighters, laying wreath will be Charles Olson, escorted by Nolan McCall. Chamber of Commerce of Estevan, laying the wreath will be Ken Rowan, escorted by an army cadet. On behalf of the Estevan Elks Lodge, laying wreath will be Elaine Walton, escorted by an air cadet. On behalf of the Order of the Royal Purple, laying the wreath will be Irene Weinrock, escorted by an army cadet. Columbus, playing the wreath will be Adrian Poirier, escorted by Albert Petrasch. Masons of Canada, playing the wreath will be Vernon McLean. On behalf of the Salvation Army, Lieutenant June Below, escorted by an air cadet. On behalf of IBDW, laying the wreath will be Ron Maley, escorted by an Army cadet. On behalf of the Royal Canadian Cadet Corps, I will have an Army Cadet and Air Cadet come forward to lay a wreath. On behalf of the District Labor Commission, we Ron Maley, escorted by an air cadet. On behalf of the Estevan Bruins, playing the wreath will be Connor Milligan, escorted by Tanner Reese. And laying the wreath on behalf of the Sparks, Brownies, Girl Guides and Pathfinders. That concludes the laying of the wreath ceremony. I will now have the closing prayer by Marion Hugh.
Let us pray. Oh God, our Father, we thank you for those whose valiant hearts, who at the call of sovereign and country laid down their lives in the cause of freedom. We pray that we may uphold the torch entrusted to us, so that their sacrifice may not be in vain. Unite all the peace-loving people of your world in one holy purpose to defend the principle of freedom for humanity, and for which these valiant hearts lived and died. Let there be peace on earth, and let it begin with each individual. In the name of the great Prince of Peace, we pray. Amen.
This concludes our Remembrance Day services. Thank you very much, one and all, for coming out today.
Flag party, advent.